turn out differently, huh? Well, the ones before you did too. Because they believed that they were in control. And control, well, here's the thing. Humanity is desperate for it. We are seduced by it. Deceived by the illusion of it. But we never really possess it. Because if there's anything that chaos theory has taught us, it's that nature is on its own course. And when we interfere, and humanity tries to put nature into orderly boxes, chaos destroys them. And what makes us such unique creatures is knowing the scope and power of what we're up against and still believing that we can win. I know, however,